Hey, can I grab one with the work?
Just occurred. 3rd and Hill Street. Stand by for further. Unit to handle code 3 identified.
Thank you.
Bondi, see the man at 211 just occurred. 3rd and Hill Street. Stand by for further. Unit to handle code 3 identified.
This is 11K. Go ahead with the further.
11K, your 211 is at Angel's Flight, 3rd and Hill Street. 11K.
What took you so long? They're getting away!
What happened here, sir?
They had guns. Dirty Louses took everything and then booked. They went that way, the stairs alongside the track.
You look like a rat with a gold tooth wearing a watch like this.
LAPD!
Cop!
Fuck you! Fuck you!
He's
making a run for the car.
Too.
Stop him, Phelps.
Reinforcements are on the way. Cease and desist.
Any unit in the vicinity, see the man at 211 just occurred. 3rd and Hill Street. Stand by for further. Unit to handle code 3 identified.
This is 11K. Go ahead with the further.
11K, your 211 is at Angel's Flight, 3rd and Hill Street. 11K, code 3.
What took you so long? They're getting away!
What happened here, sir?
They had guns. Dirty Louses took everything and then booked. They went that way, the stairs alongside the track.
You look like a rat with a gold tooth wearing a watch like this.
LAPD!
Making a run for the car. Stop him, Phelps.
Car 11K. Shots fired. The suspect is down at 3rd and Hill. It's code 4 here, but I need an ambulance.
11K, roger on the ambulance. All units, the shooting at 3rd and Hill Street is code 4.
That's that
code
car. 4. Seems like a decent guy.
To any unit, the 459, they're now at 267 South Main. Unit to handle code 2, identify.
Can you look it up?
wouldn't feel safe in a tank with you driving.
To 67
South Main, unit to handle code 2, identify.
11K responding. Go ahead, KGPL.
11K. No, you pennies is hiding from me. I'm gonna find you all and eat you. Yes, sir. Damn! Why these places have so much preparation age? Ooh-wee! Benny's give me speed.
What are you doing?
Get the hell down from there, you lunatic! You need to lay off the pills.
You lousy bastard! Do it again! I dare you! Do it again!
All right.
I dare you!
If you really want to dance.
Do it again! I dare you!
This is going to end in tears.
racetrack.
Entering into the 415 possible metal case at 7th and Flower, unit to handle code 3, identify.
This is car 11K. We'll handle the 415.
11K, your 415 is at the Alico station at Wilshire and Flower.
Possible mental case. Couldn't stay away from...
You're the one who's been sending cosmic rays into my room. I'll show you.
Yes, sir. You're not going to control my thoughts anymore.
Just calm down, sir.
You'd like that, wouldn't you?
Somebody stop! Give it up! LAPD!
He went that way!
Damn lunatic! Put your hands in the air! Don't make me chase you!
You got a problem?
You don't understand. Someone has to stop the Venusians.
units, officer needs help. Major 415, 1624 West 3rd Street, 1624 West 3rd Street. Any unit to handle code 3, identify.
This is New York.
Holy Toledo!
You know we've got a siren, Phelps.
I'm going to go to the next one.
Hey, I know you.
No, you don't.
That cherry pie was delicious.
We were at school together. How about you buy me a drink for old time's sake?
What's a special for someone? I can't decide between the tuna fish and the chicken.
You know Frank Morgan?
Sure. Frank's your regular. He's a loner in the back.
J.W. Robinson and
Frank Morgan?
Sale.
Who's Don't asking?
Cole Phelps, this LAPD. I understand you're a friend of Adrian Black.
Yeah, I know him.
Are you aware that he's missing?
No, I hadn't heard that. Tough break.
I thought cops had their own bars.
We found Black's car abandoned in a freight depot, covered in blood. You know anything about that, Morgan?
Hell no. I'm sorry to hear that. I like Adrian. He's a good boss.
Oh, please, don't tell me you actually believe this jerk-off, Phelps. I think you were in on it, Morgan. You drove down there, and you let Black have it.
Ooh, I'm a bad boy. Is that the best you got? Well, if it's all the same to you, I'll go back to my drink. I thought cops had their own bars.
When did you last see Adrian?
Hell, I don't know. I had plenty to drink last night. Things are a little sketchy.
You're lying, Morgan. What happened to Adrian?
I have 10 guys who say I was here the whole night. You think you can prove I was there?
Well, if it's all the same to you, I'll go back to my drink. You through making accusations you can't back up?
This doesn't add up, Morgan. Your excuses don't help. Let's see how you enjoy the LAPD taking an interest in your life.
You want my opinion? We tail Morgan. I say he's lying, and whatever hole he's got Adrian stashed in, he's got to go back there sometime.
That ought to do it. Now get back in close.
He sure left his drink in a hurry. I bet he wishes he'd rehearsed that story better now. Siren? Are you crazy?
You want my opinion? We tail Morgan. I say he's lying, and whatever hole he's got Adrian stashed in, he's got to go back there sometime.
Sure left his drink in a hurry. I bet he wishes he'd rehearsed that story better now.
Easy, Cole. Better back it off.
Funny idea of what keeping a low profile means, Phelps.
You're gonna kill someone!
Yeah, too close, Phelps. You're way too close.
Thank you.
You want my opinion? We tail Morgan. I say he's lying, and whatever hole he's got Adrian stashed in, he's got to go back there sometime. Sure left his drink in a hurry.
Now would be a bad time to forget how to drive, Cole.
Bet he wishes he'd rehearsed that story better now.
You've got a pretty funny idea of what keeping a low profile means, Phelps.
Where are you taking us, Mr. Morgan?
Easy, Cole. Better back it. Check the place out. Come on.
Day one of the big time, and you're already tailing drunks home from bars. You having fun yet? I told you it was nonstop glamour work in traffic.
I'm just trying to learn.
Oh, come on, Phelps. Save the creepy teacher's pet stuff for Leary. Won't work on it.
I'm not a loss.
Any idea what apartment he's in?
Apartment 2.
Help me out.
Nothing to do but check the place out. Go on and try the door.
All right. Let's pay our friend a visit, see if he's missed us yet.
Who the hell is that?
Will you relax? Jesus, Adrian, I told you, we're in the clear. I'll get it. Ah, shit.
It's over, Morgan. Mr. Black?
LAPD, give yourself up now!
I knew it!
Phelps, go after him. I'll try and head him off in the car. Remember, the gun is the last resort.
There's no point running, Adrian. Mr. Black, get back here right now.
Stop right there, Adrian.
It's over, Adrian.
Why did you need to get out of LA so fast, Adrian? Why the melodrama?
I've met somebody in Seattle. She means everything to me. We were going to start a new life together.
Looks like she'll have to wait for you. Adrian Black, you're under arrest for conspiracy and fraud. We'll see what the DA has to say about wasting police resources on a wild goose chase like this.
You're going to the big house, Adrian. And when your wife finds out, you're going to lose her, too. I hope this broad was worth it.
That turned out to be quite some case, huh?
Adrian,
what an idiot. You got an arrest and a clearance in your first case, and in fine style, too. Well done, detective. Efficient investigation technique, good public presence. You keep that up and you learn from Bukowski here, you could go a long way in this department. Okay, we're gonna keep this short. I'm already late for the DA. First up, Phelps, Bukowski. We got a report of a brand new Packard abandoned in an empty lot off 2nd Street between Olive and Grand. PR is one Oswald Jacobs says the vehicle was dumped in his backyard. There's a patrolman on site. Get down there and see what you can turn up. Any questions? Good. Get going.
Mouthy sword strips off me at the grand jury. Case is
better go earn our pathetic wages.
What do you want from me, greenhorn?
Out of the way, Sherlock. I'm busy. Rimsky, O'Halloran. Intelligence has information on a stolen car racket.
We've got a scene, a dumped car, and a witness. Let's get there.
My sister's always been lucky when it came to her weight.
An abandoned vehicle. You catch all the good ones, huh, Phelps?
Sounds like there's more to it than that. Nobody dumps a shiny new Packard unless they borrowed it without asking.
You don't say. You're on fire today, Einstein.
Very funny.
Come on, my intense protege. Let's go save the world.
Need a drink. I got the jitters again.
Anyone seen where Miss Wells is?
I said, if you're a producer, then I'm Lana Turner's guest.
Now we have